the increase in consumer prices in the United States eased again in November. Data released by the U.S. Labor Department showed the consumer price index slowed to 7.1% in November from the 7.7% recorded in October. It is the slowest pace ever recorded since December 2021. This was attributed to prices of gasoline, utility, medical care, and used cars that all fell last month.